Give it to the Black Man's Radio, boy.